great. Let's get into it. Yeah. Yeah, taxation, that jazz. It's not what's important.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
My silly shot. Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes.
Oh, I wonder who that is.
As you know, a blockade is perfectly
legal. Yeah, perfectly legal, definitely. Oh.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Obi-Wan, every 5 minutes. Oh, you gotta be feeling about this. Alright, shut up. Okay. You're not cool yet. Alright, you don't get to have a bad feeling about this. Oh yeah, we're boosting. Commute, Trade Federation. Commute.
We've been cleared for boarding.
Okay.
Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Yeah, you said it, Qui-Gon. Alright, yeah, man. Let's do some negotiating. Yeah. Our boy Qui-Gon Jinn here. Obi-Wan, you don't matter yet, right? But yeah.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
I just interrupted her. Alright, you move. Like,
I still have a bad
so slow.
Don't
whoever manufactured your movement speed must be
keep your concentration
awesome.
Here and now, where it belongs.
Yeah.
Master Yoda said I should be mindful
Obi-Wan.
Of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yeah, yes, Obi-Wan.
This way, Ambassador.
Come on, dude. Yeah, you keep saying that, TC-14, and we're still following you. I don't care what the issue is. Ooh. Yep, alright. Can I throw that at TC-4? Ah, dang it. Nope. Such a shame. Never miss a coin. Alright. Yeah, let's go. Ooh. Ah, yeah. Yeah, it's alright. Nothing to see here, TC. Right, nothing to... coins. Yeah, definitely not. Working your stuff. That would be bad.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
Ah, the cowards.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Eh? Okay. Definitely hear the you and Kerr's voices. He plays the young version of himself pretty well. Wait, get gas? Gas? Yo?
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus.
Ah, no, not bit all the coins, no. No, I needed to come back for the coins. For TC, you sold us out. Ooh. You're nothing but you're no match for a Jedi. Oh, come here. Nah, that's it. You're done. picks up that I'm picking up this box and I'm throwing it at you, kid. Come here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You mess with the Jedi, you get that lightsaber, baby. Alright. Yeah, we're good. Let's go this way. Sorry, Obi-Wan. Okay, if Yoda asks, you didn't see that. Alright. Let's go.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blaster.
Come here!
We can simply fight our way around this. How should we proceed, Master?
Yeah, no fighting. We're just going directly. Obi-Wan. Yeah, let's do this. What do you mean, not so fast? Oh, come here! Nah, you're not existing so fast, kid. Come here. Alright. Alrighty then. Yeah, let's just go. Oh, come here. Ooh, that's clean. Oh, I love that. I love that. We're gonna be doing some more of that, baby. Oh, flip. What if we throw these at it? Come here. Look. Alright, let's spike it. Spike it at him. Yeah, baby. That's what we're looking for. If you know, you know. Come here. Oh, you're dead. Kid, you're dead. Oh. And with the combo, you're all donezo. Come here. Alright, that was my finest. Yeah, but whatever. We'll roll with it. Oh, I wasn't even trying to block you, dude. Come here. Don't hit the explosive. Yeah, alright. Yeah, those things can blow up. We don't want to touch those. Yeah, Obi-Wan. Okay. Again, if you were to ask, none of this happened, alright? Don't worry about it. Come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, you boys want some more? You want some more? Come here. Nah, come here. You're getting that Qui-Gon Jinn throw, kid. Alright, there you go. Oh, we got an achievement. That's nice. Alright. Let's get some more coinage. Okay, you love to see it. Yeah, there you go. Just destroy their ship. Obi-Wan, in case you're learning, okay, this is for mission purposes. Alright. The Republic needs us to collect this coinage. Yeah, don't worry about it. Alright, yeah, it's good. Let's go. Pop. Okay, I lied. That didn't break. There you go. Sorry, Obi-Wan, collateral damage. Alright. Oh, there's a sprint on me. Come here. Lightsaber slicing. Okay, just go up and then yeah. All right, nice. Somehow that breaks apart the wall. Don't ask me, man. Okay, I don't. Yeah, let's go. Continue the story. Oh, these ships, they're the droids. They're there. Ow. Loser. Oh, hey, Jar Jar, get hit. No, Qui-Gon, why must you save him? That'll be important foreshadowing for later. Qui-Gon's dead. Qui-Gon's dead. Okay. Alright, Jar Jar, come here.
Come
on!
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Nobody cares about your home, Jar Jar. Don't make me throw this at you, because I can't. You know, if I wanted to, I could, but I can't right now. I just said, listen, if I could, you would be dead, okay? Some of your skin is impervious to lightsabers because the devs made it so.
Warning you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
So don't worry, this hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Yeah, you said it, Obi-Wan. Alright, yeah, Obi-Wan, I'm gonna lay off on you. Now there's someone new to make fun of. Jar Jar, what are you doing? Oh, okay. Obi-Wan, kid, so. Oh, what the heck? He's getting fished. Busy.
Alright.
Listen, Tarful. I got a lightsaber. I go where I want.
Big doo-doo this time.
Ahaha, Jar Jar, you're in trouble, you dummy.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished.
Yeah, I can see why. You're not the coolest Gungan. In fact, you're the lamest. Of a lame species, might I add, which is double embarrassing.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Yeah.
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into Boss's personal Haba Libba Bongo.
I don't know what you just said. The Charger's clumsy. Yeah, I agree.
Accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Yo, Jar Jar. this man's always looking for a snack. You know, I can kind of relate, except it's Jar Jar, and I don't want to relate. Oh, it's this? Your stupid door is broken? No, you need Jedi help, right? Yeah, oh, sure, whatever. You and everybody else in the galaxy, pal. Ugh. They hate us until they need us to fix their stuff, you know what I mean? My Qui-Gon Jinn is just jaded. Yeah, there you go. Hey, see that, Obi-Wan? That's how it's done. Okay. Oh, wait, what's going on? What's up? Oh, no, we have to wait for you, you stupid Gungan. Alright, sure, whatever. Come on, Tarple, listen, you're alright, okay? You're not cool, but you're fine. Hey, Obi-Wan? Yeah, alright, let's get some Obi-Wan time. Okay, you can... One the Naboo, yeah, sure, whatever.
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
Yeah, I can see why. You're pretty lame. But sorry, you. You're lamer. Ew. The heck is
the Naboo is
the bongos?
The planet.
That's an instrument, man.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Dead. I hope. Okay. Cool. Whatever. All right, Jar Jar. Tis I. Obi-Wan. Actually, I should have known a voice recorder. You know what? It doesn't matter. Flip. Aha! Perfect landing! Yeah, you see that, Master? Cool. Alright, let's go. Yes, your idiot outcast here is leading us on the way. And by leading, I mean I'm in front of him. yeah, Jar Jar? You want me to follow you? Keep up, idiot. Alright, let's keep going.
Transport, I hope.
This is just a big pair of drums. Look, alright, guys. Good luck. Oh, Mandalore. The Mandalorian symbol, dude. It's like Obi-Wan, you would know about Mandalorians, wouldn't you? He's like, shut up, Master.
He will not be driving.
It's like, yes, I am very familiar with the Mandalorians. Leave that to me. Yeah, he and Satine dated before this, I think. Alright, yeah, it makes sense Jar Jar would know the computers. Bop, bop, bop. Oh, but they must be simple, because, you know, Jar Jar is an idiot. Bop, bop. Alright, there you go. Yeah, we're good. Hacking, kids! It's this easy. Alright, I'm not playing as Jar Jar for any longer. Get out of my sight! Okay, we can damage him now. yeah, bigger fish, let's go. Alright, we gotta get in our Kenobi time, because he's like one of my favorite characters. I love me some Obi-Wan. He's getting his own show for a reason. What? Oh, okay. It's still after us. Frick, Jar Jar. I thought all these dudes would be as dumb as you. Like, how can this... you don't believe in the Force until it just helped you, didn't it? Okay. Yeah, I see how it is, bro. I see how it is. The giant sea killer. Uh-huh. Yeah, don't worry, Master. I am perfectly capable of using a weapon. Even though it is uncivilized. Oh, hi, your tongue missed, idiot. Yeah, that's what's up. Oh, one barrel roll! We did a barrel. Aha, we got the mini kit, baby. Let's go. Oh, can we get another one? Can we get this thing? No, let me shoot it. Yeah, let's go. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, flip. Oh, I did a double. Oh, haha. Yeah, get killed, idiot.
There's always a bigger fish.
Yeah, there's always a bigger fish. Wait, tell me that's not coming after us, right? Right? Yeah, okay, we're good. 2 out of 3? 2 out of 3 what? Oh, frick.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
Yeah, Charger, your ship was like on half a tank, man. Like, what the heck? I get it, gas is expensive nowadays, but like, come on, dude. Okay, how are we supposed to make it to the surface with this piece of junk?
Power's back.
Oh, flip. The heck is that thing? You did not say that, Charger. You never said that. But whatever. We'll kill this thing. It's the Jedi way. Don't worry about it. Mace, Yoda, I never said that. Yeah, you know what I mean? Okay. Alright, yeah, cool. Die, you stupid fish. Aha, you missed, idiot. Please be a bigger fish than this, because I do not want it to kill me. Get dodged. Fish, stupid idiot, dummy. Yeah, that's right, get shot. Oh, you missed, kid. That's so sad. So sad, because you're done for. Ain't it? Anyway. Oh, gotcha. Oh, we're firing missiles at your dumb idiot face. Aw, get dodged, kid. What the heck? It's getting eaten. Yeah, that dude's a real Chad. Alright, he's been helping us up this whole way, okay? That man's a friend of ours. Bigger fish boy.
You seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
Oh, well, there's the queen. That was not our cargo.
Stupid chair.
Robot chairs, though. Yeah, Jojo, we want to listen to him, alright? We hate this guy. Yeah. Yeah. Got it. Kyra grips. Bop. Corp grids? Buy upgrade. I said buy upgrade. Okay, there we go. We did it. Yeah. Bop. Cool, we upgraded our stuff. We got our something. Alright, we gotta... Let me just check on it. Yeah, we're good. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Aurora Rescue. Let's go. Rescue Queen Amidala from the Trade Federation. Okay. Yeah, let's go, dude. So, okay. Bops. Hit him with the bop, 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 bop. This thing just keeps going. Right. You're dead. You know, the Naboo have left some coinage around here. You're gonna blast what, you stupid droid? Okay, leave me alone. Alright.
Oh, no, sir! The Machinix has the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
Your first ship is docked in the hangar. That gives us some time to intercept them.
Well, it's time to get some food or something.
Why is
it
taking so long? Are we
near the hangar?
No, you're not near the hangar. I'm taking us the wrong way.
How do you invade a planet and not know where the hangar is? You know what? Get clapped.
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bomb bat!
Oh.
Yeah, I agree, Obi-Wan. Okay, that guy sucks. Stay close. Alright, whatever. Qui-Gon, you're on duty. Charger, I'm not playing as you, so leave me alone. Alright, your queen, you move fast, I'll give you that. Alright, we gotta protect the queen. Come here! This ain't no democracy! Don't you droids understand? Why did they make Qui-Gon sound like a wrestler or something? Alright, yeah, probably one of her maidens is here. It's cool. My boy, Captain Panaka! This is like a weird name. He's cool. We like Captain Panaka. Oh! Don't worry, I got this. Ooh! 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 Nice job, Padawan. So that is the lightsaber skill we call kicking butt. You would do well to learn it. Oh, wait. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Oh, nice streetlights. Yeah, it would be a shame if some Jedi came along and destroyed them. It wouldn't it? I can't believe you did that, Obi-Wan. It's like, Master, what the heck, dude? Well, I thought we were friends. Right. Forgot, you fold like a flipping piece of paper. Don't worry, I got this. It's a two-pronged attack! Okay, yeah, we're good, right? Yeah. Hello! Yeah, you're welcome. You're so lucky to have us, we'll give you our money. Heard it all before. We could use some currency, though. alright. Yeah, let's just keep going. In the feed hangar, baby. The queen is not coming with you. You can't take the queen if you kill the queen. I don't think you guys know how this works. You know what? Whatever. You're all stupid droids anyways. Come here. Whew. Alright, we've done the thing. Hey, it's a droid. Sup, bro? See the game last night? That's it. Sorry. Extras? Neat. Alright, yeah, we don't have any of those. Yeah, it's for my time, buddy. Alright. Hello! Your Highness has gotten shot several times with a couple of blasters. But I think we did okay.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Am I ready? Of course. Let's get out of this forsaken place.
There's the blockade!
Uh-oh.
Shield generator's been hit!
Yo, they all got wasted.
That little droid did it!
Yeah, R2, the man. Nice job, bro.
Alright. Enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
That's leaking. What have you done?
Here, man. Tatooine.
Yo.
The Trade Federation has no presence there.
My man was like, hyperdrive leaking, glug. What the heck? Wow, Charger, how are you even alive?
Tatooine, you say?
Yeah, let's go to Mos Espa. Wait, what's this?
Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, though. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Yeah, let's do it. We're jumping in hyperspace. No, we're not jumping, but we're going pretty quickly. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, we're just chilling. The atmosphere. Oh, okay, it's gone. Reminds me of the Destiny one here. Or that's the Destiny 2 one. There's a Bantha! And an old person.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa Argusa!
I'm Padme. one of the Queen's handmaidens.
Yeah, Padme, you ain't. But if the Queen Padme, you ain't fooling anybody. Okay, I got my Jedi senses. Okay. I know what Natalie Portman's voice sounds like. Alright? You know? But whatever. Whatever. Yo, can we take one of these guys'
things? The little boy of Watto's was quite the little mechanic. His mother told me he's always fixing and building things, but recently
misplaced some blueprints. Why do you speak this way, man?
I'm sure they'll be lying around his home somewhere.
Okay. Cool. Did I ask? Yeah, sorry. Bro, this isn't your fault. That's my way to Obi-Wan. Yeah, shut up, droid. Okay. Nothing's better than riding a Bantha through the streets of Tatooine, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, hold on there, girl. I gotta pop, pop, pop. Eyes can't be destroyed. At times like this, the Jedi Code has told us to throw things. You get hit. Sorry, go out with him. No, can't destroy this. Alright. Oh, hey, R2. What's up, dude? You good? Yeah. R2 is the only. Well, Obi-Wan. I respect Obi-Wan. Padme's fine. Actually, yeah, I respect everybody but you here, Jar Jar. Yeah, the droid is more respected than you. Because he's way cooler. And not annoying. Yeah. Obi-Wan stayed up. I stayed at the ship. Like a lame-o, or whatever.
I know what you need.
What do I need?
A cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours.
Why?
That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Why would I do that? That doesn't make any sense. Why? No, get away from me. Okay, yeah. Oh, hey, it was Sakura. Oh, are you on a mission or something? Yo, Ayla! What's poppin'? Hey, Ayla. How's it going? She's not interested. Hey, cool. Ayla Sakura and her twin sister? Oh, that's why you're here. Okay, yeah, I visited some there are three of them. There are three Ayla Sakuras. How? I guess these are just blue Twi'leks. They're wearing the same exact outfit. Might be triplets or something. I don't know. R2, what the heck happened? Why are you all the way over there? You know what? Never mind. You do what you want.
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs.
Okay. Hey, okay.
How's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
Mate, we need the hyperdrive to, you know, go save a planet or whatever. It's you can go eat these Tatooine dust, my boy. Yeah, you better win. I got a lightsaber. I'm not afraid to use it, okay? Padme? Probably won't be playing it. Well, she's blaster 8. Yeah, I'll probably be playing as her. Okay, you're more useful than Georgia.
Parts? Thought so. Yeah. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Thanks, man. You're the only useful person here. You know what? You're a pretty good guy, bandage head, man. Thanks, man. I'll see you around. Studs. Let me teach you something, Bantha. That's bad. You are my current apprentice, Bantha. Yes, wait, is that Watto? Watto, my boy. We were just talking about you. Oh, never mind. This must be some random Toydarine. Alright. Let's keep moving, Lamb Bantha. My Bantha is superior. Aren't you, girl? You're good, girl. I like a bunch of Toydarians that hang around here. Alright, girl. I'll see you later. Sorry. Yeah, we kind of pinned you to the ground. Yeah, alright. See ya.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
It's money. What do you want?
I'm building a pod racer.
Yo, he doesn't even respond. He's like, I'm building a pod
racer. There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The force okay, Anakin's annoying, but he's a little kid. Sorry. Clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race.
Well, I've acquired a Georgia, are you insane? Okay. I wager my new actually, yes. Against, say,
the boy and his mother. Huh? No pod is worth two slaves. The boy
then. I mean, she's old, though. Well, I should find... sorry, Shmi, you're basically dead at this point. Okay.
That's everything we need.
Your mom, and this is an origin story. Yeah, you're not gonna make it out. It was cool though, you know, for a while. You were nice. Right. Maybe you and I could have like co-parented, but nah, you're done for. There you go. Alright. There's the yep. Bunch of Twi'leks. Rodian. So dude. Another Rodian. And Toydarian. You know, Toydarians are fine or whatever. But I mean Watto is like the only movie representation of your species, so I have to hate you. I mean, I'd say the same thing with Rodians, but since Greedo is their representation, but their design is cool, and they seem a clunky, so, you know, it works out. Toydarians, you don't look cool. You look like slugs, kinda, in the face a bit. You have, like, wings, like an insect, I don't know, dude. Like maggots or something. Yeah. Use a fort, pop! Yes, the Jedi coinage. That's the first lesson I. That is the first lesson I learned when I was, you know, trying to be a Jedi. It's get to that coinage.
When I was did, a kid, so. I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two Womp Rats.
What?
And let me tell you, those things are fast and do not take criticism well.
Yeah. Those buggers are fast, man, I'll tell you that. Right. It's head on over. Bop! Hello! Anakin, what's up, kid? Yeah, Boba Fett's starship! That's my favorite ship! Slave 1! Never heard of it. Why would you say that? It's our boy, Jabba. I'm gonna kill you later. But not right now. I hate you, Jabba. And I hate you, Sebulba. Oh, Shmi came out too. Yeah, eh. Oh, even that droid came out. That's nice. Concentrate on the moment. Where's R2? I guess he's chilling with C-3PO or something.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Yeah! Wizard. Oh, jeez, this is giving me flashbacks of the complete saga one. Oh, flip. Yep. Ah, Gascano, you old idiot. Battle. Let's go through here, why not?
I don't like you anymore!
Yeah, I never liked you. Hey, who's crushing into me? Is that Cascano? You jerk? Hey, listen. I know this is competitive, but I'm a child. And you shouldn't do this. Stop! this is like the complete saga level all over again. I mean, it's cooler, but like, whatever. First thing, that was like 56 minutes. Jeez. Yeah, now this is pod racing, baby. Let me tell you.
if they can survive them.
Now, where are the Tusken Raiders that shoot at us? L. Loser.
There goes Skywalker. Oh,
never gonna win unless I reattach it.
What? How am I supposed to reattach that game? Square. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely losing the race now. There's no way I catch up to that. Unless we take a little shortcut. Whee! Yeah, I only get two legs. I know. I'm gonna lose. Wait, you guys have two legs. What the heck? That's mean. whatever. Just keep going this way. Oh yeah, I'm third, baby. Gascotto. Yeah, never heard of ya, kid. Yeah, kid just called you kid. Ah, come here, Saboba. I'm coming for that stupid dog face. Yeah, you better look at me go, baby. If you look away, I'm gonna be gone. Okay, I'm just that fast. Bop. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's it. That's it. Ooh. Yeah, your boy Anakin Skywalker. Fastest racer this side of Ord Mantell, baby. You know it. Oh ho, you tried to trap me, but I went the other way. You dummy. What the heck? Aw, Saboba, you did that, didn't you? What am I supposed to be aiming for? Oh, okay. Yeah, whatever. Okay, Saboba, if you keep doing that, I'm gonna have to hurt you. Dude, stop. Okay, Gascano, yeah, we're not friends anymore. Yeah. Nah, you had your chance, pal, but yeah, you are mean. Okay, let me catch up to Saboba if you wanna win, want me to win, game. Like, jeez. Ah, come on. There's the last stretch. Yeah, they better be going nuts, baby. Come here, come here, come here. Finish line. Yes! First try! Yeah, better than the complete saga version, baby! Charger. Oh, even the Tusken Raiders are cheering. You guys are gonna regret that. I'm gonna kill all you. Yeah, but you shouldn't be cheering. My son's gonna kill you. Oh, jeez. Quite conscious. Yeeted him. Yeah, I knew he was gonna win. Why else would I bet on him, you idiot? Oh, hey, it's our boy, Sam Witwer. Hey, Darth Maul, how's it hanging? Dork, keep going. Please.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Yep, say goodbye to your mom, kid, because she's gonna be dead next movie.
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yeah.
What about mom?
About mom? Yeah, who cares about your mom, kid? You're gonna get a lightsaber. Here.
It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, mom. I promise.
Yeah, that's never gonna happen. Master Anakin. Oh, hey, it's our boy, C-3PO.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
He's just like, see ya, loser. Yeah, C-3PO, don't worry. You're cool in my heart, kid. Boon's Eve classic, yeah. That was a classic level for sure. Yeah, whatever. Alright, Anakin.
Let's hurry back to the ship.
First lesson, learn how to take it. Alright, yeah. Master Obi-Wan, not yet, Jar Jar. I don't think so.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Nah, he thinks you're an idiot. He told me. Grumpy Jedi. Told me myself. I'm pretty proud of that guy. Trained him well. You know, Anakin, I have a real feeling you and him will be good pals. Maybe participate in some animated series together, if you know what I'm saying. Right? Let's just get this coinage, you know? You know, coinage is not necessary to the story. It's not, but it is fun. You know, it's good for the soul, a little coinage. You know what I mean? I don't know what I mean. Alright, yeah, yeah. What's up, dude? Oh, yo! It's Mon Calamari! I rock fire species. It's sick. Oh, he's running away. Yeah, I see it. It's those guys. Yeah. 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 Got some Twi'leks, Jawas, Rodians. That lady is a thing in her head. Hey, what's up, dude? Oh, wait, you're the guy from earlier, aren't you? Aw, oh, dang it, I can't throw that at you. Oh, hey, it's Devrodian! What's up, dude? The devil horns, yeah. Same species as that cool guy we met earlier. Yo, what's up, man? I like that species.
With new hints. It feels
open. I can get you where you need to be. Yeah, no. Alright, see ya. To the Senate! Alright, come on, mannequin. Someone about some politics. Oh, frick. Yeah. Hey, Darth Maul, can you join the light side? Because this is pretty sick, man. Wait, can you slice Jar Jar in half, please? I got yeeted. If that permanently dislodges Jar Jar Tongue, I won't be upset. Oh. We won't get to fight Darth Maul until later.
Finally, we hail White. There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if my master is an idiot. Strangers,
perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed.
Yeah, I hope so. May have been the Sith. Yeah, it was probably a Sith Qui-Gon. Yeah. But you know what? Hey, Obi-Wan, I have a feeling you'll know that Sith real well. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Yeah, my Qui-Gon spoils the plot.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from
Senator. Oh, it's our boy Palpatine. Hey, what's up? You're the secret Sith Lord, are you?
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
What's up, boy? No, I'm not playing as Padme. I guess I'll play as Padme. It doesn't matter. The Senate? Yeah, sure. What's up?
Hello. It's a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you...
Is Sam Witwer voicing Palpatine? Okay, that's a goated move, dude. The matter there. Ian McDermott is legendary, but if you get Sam Witwer to voice him, I think that's fair. You know? Oh, Padme, you cannot move. Okay, yeah. Yeah, let's play as Anakin for a bit. Hey, Palpatine, can you be my dad?
Yes, the real power is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion.
Yeah, Senate's lame.
The best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Dang. Yeah, that sounds pretty cool. That Chancellor wouldn't have to be you, so you could take power, would it? Would it, Chancellor? Palpatine? What's up, bro?
Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Yeah, right. Yeah, okay. So where we need to be heading? This is a Senate transport vehicle. Yeah, let's do it, baby. Coruscant Senate building. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, Anakin's going by himself. Bye. Oh, hey, how'd you guys get here? Oh, the magic of force transportation, Anakin. You'll find out what it's doing. Alright, yeah, let's get some more Qui-Gon. Yeah, actually, let's get some Obi-Wan time. You know, we've been missing you, buddy. Alright, hey, it's those guys. Yeah. You play some really good music, guys. You're great, love you. Cantina band jam, dude? Ah, it's like, it's banger. What's the name of the band again? Figuring Dan and the Modal Nodes. Those Bith musicians are beautiful. Music is to die for.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Am I ready? Maybe. Let me destroy your office first, Palpatine. Yeah, nothing personal. Just looking for any Sith artifacts. You wouldn't have to have any of those in here, would you? Right? 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 Oh, sorry, Qui-Gon, you're getting bodied. But you'll be bodied, like, way more later, so don't even worry about it. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's a dude. Hey, what's up, officer dude? Hey, could you, take this for me? He folded. Yeah. Alright, we just gotta trash Palpatine's office. Oh, we're doing an actual pretty good speedrun right now. If it wasn't for the coinage. Okay. This is a coinage run. Oh, the Wookiees! The Jawas? They have a Federation?
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Okay, that was a banger joke. I'm gonna be honest.
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Padme changes her voice when she's a queen. Okay.
I don't like the getup,
that's pretty cool, this guy.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
Palpatine's eating this up.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Yeah, well, you know what? The boy's gonna be a Jedi, okay? So don't worry about it, Yoda.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
Padme, I have no faith.
He's a stubborn like a Famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Yeah, thanks for the help, Jar Jar. Oh, hey, what's up? Yeah, you wouldn't mind if I just, ah, dang it, I didn't get to throw it at her. Frick. This? Ah! You got lucky, the force isn't on my side right now. Yes! There we go, baby. They do a little dance if they're hit, that's fun. Thanks, T2 Games, I appreciate it. Bist, you're awesome, dude. Love your species. Hey, Duros, my man! Ah, you guys are great. It'd be a real shame if one of you guys carried a cowboy hat and tried to kidnap this entire building later on. Right? Yeah, we'll see you guys later. Yeah, shut up. We're hijacking your vehicle. Okay, yeah, let's go. Oh, this is like Uber, except you drive yourself? Okay. This is just a car rental service at this point. This isn't a taxi rink. Nobody is driving us, unless like the car drives itself. In which case, that would be pretty neat. Alright, Jedi Council is a bunch of lame-os, okay? Except for my boys, Bo, Kun, and, Kit Fisto, baby! They are amazing. Okay. Oh, Twi'lex. There's Twi'lex statues. Are these like statues of the Aayla Secura? Probably not. Right yet. Not the same drip. Yeah. Is that the Jedi building? Code Square. I feel like this is the Jedi This isn't the Jedi Temple, is it? Nah, architecture is different. What is this place? Galaxy map. No. I want just like V map. No. V map of Coruscant. Yes, travel from Coruscant to Coruscant. you're funny. Where is this place, anyways? Don't know. Alright, yeah, whatever. We gotta be heading to Naboo. Quinn, your planet's kinda screwed right now. Don't worry. Okay, two Jedi, and, a lame, Gungan, okay? Worst case scenario, the Gungan's, Gungan thing doesn't work out, we can use Jar Jar as a human shield. And since, you know, our characters regenerate in this game, it'll be a pretty easy battle, you know? I just keep using him for cover. Don't worry about it. No. Yeah. Bob. Select destination. Oh, which one? Oh, Lake Paonga. Whatever. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, see the rest of you lamos later. We're going in hyperspace. To travel in outer space. Yeah, that's from my new album. You can check it out never. This song, there's not just Charger. Alright, cool. Yeah, it's slamming me sometime. Bop to bop bop bop. Ooh, what's over here? The creature. Yeah, I know the Jedi Codes is respect all life, but does that count? That's the question. maybe we were respecting it by giving it the chance to be larger than life in the afterlife. those ships, yeah. I have a set of one of the ships from Rebels.
The place has been deserted.
They all left. Still here. Let's visit his throne room. Oh, why'd they leave? They're like, oh frick, Jar Jar Dinos were here. Let's clear out. Because honestly, I don't blame them. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty fair. There's still dudes here. Or at least one dude. This is creepy. Where'd they all go? Hey, Bell, you know where his were? No? Alright. Yeah, they're not here, Jar Jar. Your pals is skedaddled. Yeah. They're all gone.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Yeah, the Gungans are coward.
Hogan, Hayden! When in Swabo, go to sacred place. Makinix not find them there.
Who are Makinix machines? I think so, but why? You didn't know that the Trade Federation was invading. Unless they've done this before. Yeah, whatever. Let's just go over here. Well, since no one's here, there's no one to judge me. Well, I tear this place apart for coinage. Remember, Padawan. Coinage is above all. Use the Force in search of coinage. Always. See, there are dudes here. Why have you stayed when everybody else left? I guess these are just like the guys in like flipping like Florida or whatever, when like a hurricane comes and they just chill there. Like, I mean, you gotta respect the dedication to losing your life. I'm just kidding. Yeah, that's like why. Okay, yeah, whatever. Oh. Oh, hey, it's a Jordan. I understood not a word of what you said, Bell. Obi-Wan? Yeah, can you do this? Can you do this, old buddy, old pal? Yeah, no, decline, idiot. Yeah. actually, should I do this side quest? Yeah, here's the data log. No. Alright. Cool. Once the Gungans are back, we'll do this mission. But right now, they're all gone, so. Alright, yeah, I felt bad for the droid. Okay, apparently Obi-Wan knows droid speak, which is sick. Of course it's not Jar Jar, I mean, he's brain dead.
Over here, Misa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place.
Hey, Panaka, you got a key on you? No? Alright. Yeah, pilot guys, a handmaiden. Wait, you're Sabi, aren't you? Yeah, alright.
But it looks broken.
Hey, Jar Jar, I found that. Oh, it didn't do any damage. This does though. Good combo, kid. Whoa. Alright. Oh, yes, the Force needs our key. Jar Jar, here's an example.
I get it,
Obi-Wan. Okay, that's a good joke. Quest aid. Yeah, alright, there's some coinage to be found around here, though. Does my master always train me? When in doubt, use the coinage for guidance. Old statue, there's some coinage in here to be sure. Coinage is the guiding force throughout the galaxy. It surrounds us, it binds us, flows through us. Coinage is like blood. Who said this?
I am Queen Amidala. No, I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
He's trying to do it.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever.
Padme, he, like, doesn't know about...
I beg you to help us.
Did she just kill a
frog? We are being friends.
That is not correct grammatical structure. Yeah. I hate you guys.
We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront.
Can I use my lightsaber on him first, Padme? No. You know, this guy tried his best. Yeah, I can respect that. Who needs a speeder when I can just steal this guy's red? Yeah, get off. This is mine now, kid. Alright.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
No, it's very helpful. You see, you can use the Force to keep your mouth shut. yeah, that was mean. But I don't very much care. Alright, you've served your usefulness thing. Why do you have a blue, like, thing above your head? Whatever. That's a sick speeder, dude. Better call Maul. Let's go.
Kylo Ren's Die Whisper. You get it?
Oh, okay. We're already there. Fast loading times. PS5, baby. Let's get it.
Annie, find cover.
Get to your ships.
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
There is another ship right next to you. Oh, jeez. He could have shot himself. Yes, you know, Darth Maul's just reading the Sunday paper.
We'll handle this.
On Tuesday.
We'll take a long
time. Pop, pop. Huh? Use two of them. Darth Maul's just throwing all of his accessories out. You better watch out, because the horns will be flying at you in a minute. Darth Maul! The first boss of the game! Other than that stupid fish, but that didn't count, because it was a vehicle boss.